The following is a special message from the President of the United States.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. You know, in the past, when I've spoken to you from this office here, the news has always been good, not bad, good. Berlin Wall, collapse of communism, that Noriega thing over there, good, good, good. It's no wonder I'm up around that 80% approval area. But now tonight, the news I have to bring to you, it's not good. In fact, it's kind of bad. Maybe after you hear it, my approval rating will slip down to 75%. Little joke there for you. Now, during my campaign for president, certain things were said. Things like, read my lips, no new taxes. And when I said it, I meant it. I meant all three words. I meant no. I meant no. I meant taxes. I meant them all. But situations change. Spring becomes summer. Sunny days become cloudy up there. Sincere growth projections prove overly optimistic. Expenditures have continued to grow. Up here, right there, those are expenditures right in that area. Revenues remain flat right down here. See this gap here? That's what I want to talk about. This budget deficit, the most frightening thing I've ever seen in my life, right here. Doesn't go away, you can move it. Still the same size, flip it, turn it, throw it up, do anything you want. Don't think I haven't tried, still there. It can move it in and out. Results are always the same. We got that debt thing happening. We need cash. Lots of cash. Sort of boggles my mind, but don't fear. Got a plan. Got a good plan. Gonna tell you right now, not avoiding it. Gonna come at you with it, ready to tell you. Let the telling begin. Gonna come out with it. Here it comes. Gonna tell you, not afraid. Read my lips. I'm gonna raise taxes. There, I said it loud and clear. Now you might ask me, who's the money gonna come from? Could tax the poor. Haven't got the money, wouldn't work. The rich, tax them all you want, they're slippery suckers. They incorporate meal deductions, they'll laugh at you. Don't want to be laughed at by a tax lawyer down there doing that laughter thing he does. That leaves us with the beautiful middle class, dependable, always there, family people. Don't know about keeping receipts. Don't have a lot of paper laying around. Solid people, don't think we don't love you, you little taxpayers. Now, of course, the Democrats are gonna urge a big tax increase, 8, 10, 12%. Not God that. I'm talking 3, 4% tops, no more than 5. That's it. So read my lips, no huge new taxes. So to sum up, Berlin Wall down, communism collapsing, Noriega behind bars, gap. Dan Quayle still gaining acceptance. No huge new taxes. That's right, live from New York, it's Saturday night!